Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope you are all well and enjoying the good state of health with the grace of Allah Almighty. Allah Almighty always blessed upon you and your whole family members. Dear students, SNC helping material book grade 5. We read the pre-reading paragraph from page number 2, unit number 1.
Dear student, turn over the page number 2, getting started. Azlan, Aisha, Mirab and Ali were group members. Dear student, in this sentence, Azlan, Aisha, Mirab and Ali are proper nouns. Azlan, Aisha, Mirab or Ali group ke member hain. They were asked to make a project on the personality traits of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. Word traits means a distinguishing quality and Urdu meaning is haslatin. They were asked to make a project on the personality traits of Rasulullah khatamun nabiyyin sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. Unhein kaha gaya ki wo ek project tayar karein जिसमें हजूर नबी करीम खातमुन नबीयीन सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि व आलिहि वसल्लम की खसलतें बयान की गई हों. ईच वाज गिवन अ पर्टिकुलर पर्सनैलिटी ट्रेट टू राइट अबाउट. वर्ड पर्टिकल मींस स्पेशल एंड उर्दू मीनिंग इज खास, अहम, खास. ईच वाज गिवन अ पर्टिकुलर पर्सनैलिटी, हर किसी को एक खास शख्सियत के बारे में की हसलतें लिखने के बारे में कहा गया. अजलान वाज टू राइट ऑन पेशेंस, अजलान को पेशेंस के मुतालिक, सब्र से मुतालिक लिखने को कहा गया. एवरीवन एक्सेप्ट अजलान कंप्लीटेड देयर वर्क ऑन टाइम, हर किसी ने अपने मुकर्रर वक्त पर काम को ख़त्म किया अजलान के सवा. The group members asked him for his part of the project as time was running out. Group ke arkan ne usse kaha ki uske project ka kaam ka waqt jo hai wo khatam ho raha hai. Instead of explaining his delay in writing, Azlan misbehaved with the other group members. Apne kaam ko late likhne ke late hone par, देर होने की बजाय, उसकी वजाहत देने की बजाय, अजलान ने ग्रुप के बाकी अरकान के साथ अच्छा बर्ताव ना किया. ही वॉज ट्राइंग टू हाइड हीज लेजीनेस, उसने अपनी सुस्ती को छुपाने की कोशिश की थी. इवन थ्रू देयर प्रोजेक्ट वॉज नाउ गोइंग टू बी लेट, अगरचे अब उसका प्रोजेक्ट दे ताहिर का शिकार हुआ था. आयशा वॉज पेशेंट विद अजलान्स बिहेवियर, आयशा ने अजलान के रवैये पर तहम्मुल और सब्र का मुजाहरा किया. एंड शेयर्ड अ बुक विद हिम, और उसे एक किताब दी. टू हेल्प हिम फिनिश हिज पार्ट, जिस जो इसके काम को ख़त्म करने में मददगार साबित हो सकती थी.
डियर स्टूडेंट, प्रॉपर नाउन द नेम ऑफ पर्टिकुलर पर्सन, प्लेस और थिंग is called proper noun. For example, Azlan, Azlan is a particular name, Lahore is a particular place, and computer is a particular thing. Once again, read the proper noun definition. The name of particular person, place or thing is called proper noun. For example, Azlan, Lahore and computer.
Dear student, in this paragraph, Azlan, Aisha, Mirab and Ali are particular persons and these names are proper nouns. Rasulullah Hatamun Nabiyyin sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam is also a proper noun. Dear student, after the reading of this paragraph, let's talk to some question and their answers. Question number 1. What values do we need to consider while working in a group? Dear students, you are also read these paragraph and able to consider the these values are important while working in a group.
Dear students, question, what values do we need to consider while working in a group? Answer, we need patience while working in a group. We need patience while working in a group. Question number two, why is it important to have patience when working with friends? When working with friends? Answer, because the patience helps to create mutual understanding. Helps to create mutual understanding and harmony. Because the patience help to create mutual understanding and harmony. Question number three. What would you do if you were in Azlan's place? Listen again. What would you do if you were in Azlan's place? Answer. If I were in Azlan's place, I display patience. If I were in Azlan's place, I display patience. Dear student, read this paragraph carefully and pronunciate well and answer these questions, learn by heart, and also write on your notebooks as homework. Allah Almighty always blessed upon you and your whole family members. Wassalam.